We read today, me and Frederick, that you offered to make love to Saddam Hussein twice, right?
Twice, sì. Because I believe in peace, love, and in pace, amore. E io ho pensato che in effetti offrirmi come corpo per Saddam Hussein sarebbe stato un gesto che magari potesse cambiare, diciamo, l'andamento del...
I felt that by offering my body to Saddam Hussein would have helped to make something for peace in the world, for changing the things of the Arabian question.
If you would have made love to Saddam Hussein, do you think he would have been a good lover?
Good and bad.
I don't know this. I know only if making if he signed about il come si dice il contratto riguardo il pace nel mondo, cioè il pace in Iraq, praticamente se manteneva la parola poteva essere una grandissima cosa. Insomma, se andava la cosa di come volevo io, non ci sarebbero state tante vittime civili.
It's going to be long, Luca. Can you do it?
If things would have gone as she wished and as she planned, war wouldn't have happened.